I have a couple days now played in Cold War between the pre-alpha, the alpha, the beta, and the full version of the game, all of which had the field mic enabled. By the way, this game is really laggy. We got into a crap server, but we're getting out of this soon. This is just some background gameplay. Because today I wanted to go over and explain to people, not only because I was confused, and if I'm confused, there's no way you guys, some of you, I'm sure, are also confused or lost as to how the field mic works. I could not, after playing all those things, understand how the field mic was supposed to work against Ninja or not against Ninja, frankly. And you will be extremely surprised if you watch this on how the game interacts with the other perks, whether you have the ones to counter it or not. Let's take it this way. You know, you have so many attachments in the game, right? And you go into the details section, it shows what each attachment does. Ninja, and not even having Ninja, frankly, they don't give you, like, any information on how to deal with Field Mic or how Field Mic works. And so I had to go into a custom with my friend Aladdin and test every possible way that you would maybe move around on the map with a Field Mic active on top of us. And like I said, you're going to be surprised. It has some crazy weird interactions. So let's get into it. Now we'll figure this out. Finally understand how these things work, chat. They've been messing with me since the start of the game. Never understood it. The way it's worded, it feels like it's wrong. Oh, this is going to be good. Finally understand this stupid thing. It's been making me so mad. People have them, and I just don't know what to do against it.
ADS.
Yeah, okay. So they did fix it at least. All right, I have it. Okay. All right, so hold up. Putting it down.
Alright, I'm not moving.
Alright, you're not moving. You're not showing up on it.
I'm walking.
I still see you right now on the inner circle of it. There's two circles, which is the annoying part, right? There's the outer white circle, a line, and then there's also like a faded white circle on the inner circle. You're walking, you're showing up. Try crouch walking through it.
Yeah, I'm crouch walking.
You don't show up while crouch walking at all.
Okay.
Try full
walking?
Yep. When you're walking, you show up in the inner circle. Try walking out all the way over to me. Is that walking?
No, I'm sprinting right now.
Try walking.
I'm showing up though, yeah?
You only show up on the inner circle. Try walking through that. Okay, so the only way, sprinting does not work, despite the fact that that's how it's worded, because it's stupid as how it's worded so badly. The only way to not show up as a red dot is to crouch walk the whole time through it.
So basically you just gotta do what you would do normally.
Yeah, but the way it's worded.
I'm gonna take off Deddy. Kill me. Yeah.
The way it's worded, it says you have to sprint to not show up.
Yeah.
And it's totally wrong. Totally wrong. Yeah.
All right. Tell me if I show up while I'm crouch walking without it.
I see you right now throughout the whole circle.
Okay. Yep. Still showing up, yeah?
Yep, right now you're... No. So crouch walking, even without Ninja on, you don't show up in any of it.
So basically...
Wait. Do that again. Go through again. Hold up. No, you must have just stood up for a second and made it beep, that's all. You're good. So crouch walking in general through a motion sensor area will never make it show up. You're always off the radar, which is really good.
All right, I'm gonna throw on Ghost. And then shoot me. Shoot me in the face. Shoot me in the, kill me. So Ninja's bugged? Yeah, basically, yeah.
I don't know if it's bugged. I think they actually, whoever was writing Ninja and wrote it in, wrote the description in, wrote it in wrong. I think they messed up and they didn't understand when it was described to them and they made a mistake.
All right, walking through?
Yep, you're walking through. You show up the whole time. Well, actually, come out to me. So if you're actually walking on the outer edge of the circle, you don't show up at all. Only on the inner edge of the circle.
Okay. Now I'm gonna crouch walk.
Crouch walk all the way out to me as well, again. You're not showing up on the inner. Yeah, you're not showing up on the inner circle or the outer circle.
Okay. All right, I don't know. Let me do something real quick.
Try sprinting.
All right. That's obviously got to show up, right?
Yeah, but sprint all the way out to me. All right. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Try to follow me really quick. Follow me.
Okay.
While sprinting. Yeah, okay. So sprinting does show up on the outer circle the whole time.
Yeah. Okay, that's without my ninja on it.
Yeah, though. Yeah.
So if I have ninja, I won't show up on outer circle, basically.
If you have Ninja, you will not show up. Go back to Ninja. Now I'm confused. If Sprint Team will show up in the outer circle.
Give me a second. Wait, is it Ghost or Cold Blooded? Shit. No, it's. Yeah, let's try this. Let's try Ghost or Ninja. Here, kill me.
Kill me.
All right, so I've got Ninja and Cold Blooded on right. Tell me if I show up on Inner Circle.
Yeah, you're on Inner Circle right now. Now sprint and follow me out here. This is the Outer Circle.
Yeah.
You're sprinting right now?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. You're not in the Outer Circle while sprinting.
Okay.
Only the Inner Circle.
Okay, so if I crouch walk, though.
Yeah, no matter where you are, you're crouch walking, you're never showing up.
But yeah, even with fucking Outer.
But if you walk through, just walk toward me right now. Yeah, if you're walking, you still show up. You have to crouch walk to appear off then. And you can You can crouch walk, but also you can crouch walk while having no ninja, and you also still will not show up on the radar the whole time. So crouch walking will always beat it.
Okay, so I have changed to cold blood now, or ghost, I think. Kill me.
The annoying part about it is the fact that ninja reads like this. Sprint more quietly, resistant to field mic when sprinting.
Yeah.
That's the opposite. I guess it means to say
you're immune to it. It says resistant.
You're resistant to field mic on the outer circle only while sprinting.
Yeah.
It's just so for all the detail they put into their dumb details page of like how all the perks and shit will or all the attachments will affect a weapon. You tell me you couldn't give me more than 8 words for the description of ninja?
Resistant. It's just one word, really. Here. Okay, so I'm walking now. I wasn't showing up when I was walking.
You are right now.
I was.
Yeah,
I am.
Only on the inner circle. If you're walking walk out there, walk on this side. Yeah, you don't show up while walking at all in the outer circle or sprinting, I think, with Ninja on.
Yeah. So, it doesn't matter. Like, I tried with Cold Blood on and with Ghost on. It still just doesn't do anything.
Yeah. So, the only way to beat the field mics, if you hear, you can always hear the beeping. This is how you know if field mics around. You hear that noise. You just have to crouch walk around it. Check. Okay, let's try that. Yeah. Try ADS walking. Like, ADS walking toward me. Are you ADSing still?
Yeah.
Start at the back wall and then go to right here. And ADS walk the whole time. That's really weird. There's like a third inner circle. And you don't show up until right here while crouch walking.
So basically I'm like right next to it.
Yeah, but then as you hit like this point right here, and you're still in the inner circle, you're just on the outer edge of the inner circle, you don't show up.
Yeah. That's why I lost that fight, dude. I literally thought like it was like it didn't matter. I had fucking ninja on. I wasn't gonna show up. Like that guy didn't know I was there. I wasn't fucking sliding or anything. I was just like walking.
That's why it bothers me a lot. I've had this problem since the start of the game and I never understood it.
Yeah.
That makes no sense. So while ADS walking, this is the outer edge of the circle, like right here where the body is.
Yeah.
You don't show up until like right here. This is like the inner circle. And then right here. It fades out again until the wall, which is the end of the outer circle.
So basically, if you hear it, you just ADS walk or crouch.
I wouldn't even ADS, I would just crouch. Crouching is still fast in this game.
Yeah, it is.
And you're dead
actually,
quiet.
Stand up. Here, stand next to me real quick. Let's walk to the escalator after like 1, 2, 3, and I'm going to ADS, and you're going to crouch there, okay?
Okay.
3, 2, 1, go.
I mean, you're a little faster, but you have an SMG on too. I have a rifle. So your move speed's faster.
Yeah, it could be honestly the same.
Yeah.
Like the ADS walking and crouch walking is like exactly the same.
Yeah. That's so weird. It's confusing. So to help summarize this, because it's even confusing when you watch that, right? Whether or not you have ninja doesn't matter if you're crouch walking. If you hear a field mic and you crouch walk, you will not show up on it. Okay? You'll just skim right through. Now, if you don't have ninja on and you don't crouch walk, you will appear on the outer circle and the inner circle. You'll appear everywhere if you're walking or if you're sprinting, okay? And you're easily heard because you're loud, right? Your footsteps are loud. If you have ninja on, it says resistant to field mic when sprinting. That only means the outer edge of the field microphones. It doesn't mean the inner edge at all. If you sprint to the inner edge, you will show up. They will see you. Now, you can crouch through the inner edge and then sprint through the outer edge and you'd be okay. You wouldn't show up. You cannot walk either. if you're trying to walk through the inner edge, you will show up with Ninja. So the only way to totally avoid showing up, Ninja or not, frankly, is to crouch walk. You did see us try ADS walking there, but for some reason, it doesn't really show. There's an inner circle that, although you won't show up when you're ADS walking on the outside, you won't show up around the outside of the inner circle. Once you get to the inner circle, which is basically within like 4 feet of the field microphone through a wall or whatever, you will show up. And I know some people were asking this as well. Field microphones do work on like separate levels. So let's say you're below it and I place it above you. Like there's two levels to Miami, right? Near the bomb site. If I place it above you and you're below it, you will show up. It doesn't have to be on the same level as you. I hope this helps you. This is extremely important if you want to do well in Search and Destroy, because if you can't tell if other people know where you are, then you're just going to get killed all the time. And that was getting me killed a ton. So I was glad I was finally able to team up with a friend and go into a custom match and test all the variability of the field microphone without Ninja, with Ninja, crouching, standing up, sprinting, all that, because it greatly helps how I'm going to have to play myself when I go up against field microphones, which a lot of people frankly use because it's the first field upgrade you unlock. Either way, thank you for watching. I hope this was enlightening for you. I hope it helps. And I will see you guys next time.
Napalm strike awaiting orders.
Hostile forces severely degraded. Complete your sweep.
Let's fucking go, Nick.
Wow, good clutch, dude.